Four drivers will.
Everybody, Trucker57 here, and I'm back with another video. And today we are back for another day in SCCS. I had trouble connecting to ROR, so I'm rushing to go ahead and. We have more drivers today.
Okay.
We got Captain 102, we got Bus 812, Bus 249, and Paul. And today, so we got more drivers, and I think we are doing.
Yeah, you're on.
These are getting practice routes, right?
Yeah, they're practice routes all this week.
Okay.
Next week, the only person that hasn't been at practice routes is Andrew, but he's excused from them because of the house that he's at. But he knows all the schools on Neo. All I have to do is tell him where the kindergarten is, and you know he'll know where it is. So it should be good for real routes next week.
10-4.
Excuse my coughing. I'm flu is kind of gone, but still there.
I'm here at the address.
Oh wait, well, 5 buses then?
Yeah, a new record.
I thought it was 4 at first.
Or not.
I line up behind 249 over here.
Two buses per row.
10-4.
Dang it. Gonna make it a record.
Alright, we're here.
I parked bad.
Yeah, it's fine.
Oh my gosh.
I just need to pull around more.
Ed did it too. It's fine.
These guys are fast.
You should see how close they get at my school, dude. They're so close.
But are they that close?
Very, if not closer.
See, now this is okay because there's a little bit of space, but.
Actually,
there's no space here. It gets to the point. Because the mirrors and the FEs, they're on, like, the outside. Like, they don't, they're not directly in front of the bus. They are in the hoods of the Type Cs. So they point outwards.
Yeah.
So the grill is literally almost touching the glass.
That was my piece.
Door. It's hilarious.
Terrible.
Wow. Yeah, at my school.
Always screaming at them. They're always ever dispatched at the school the first few days, helping people unload, help people find their buses. They're like, why are you guys parking so close? They were complaining. Garage had to come over once. They were complaining. They're like, you guys are too close. They still park that close to each other.
My school, they keep their distance, actually.
Mine too. Kids are allowed to walk through the buses.
They honk at us if we walk through the buses.
Yeah,
same here.
They literally blare on the horn. They're like,
they don't care.
Yeah, my school's not that bad.
The only reason they blare on their horn is because they don't want anyone to get hurt if another bus fails with its brakes again.
Oh.
Yeah, that's the same thing in my school.
My buses are parked by the time we get dismissed.
We have to wait. We have a guy who says all the buses in, and then like 20 buses a day. I'm at this place. I'm at that place. Go Everly's High School. I'm still 20 miles away. Can somebody please hold back for a shuttle? Because what happens is they get to the HS, and then all the buses unload their high school kids, and then one person goes to another school. Like some buses shuttle to another school. Other buses shuttle to another school.
Mm-hmm.
So it's weird.
Well, I didn't think I parked this close.
Leaving 3 minutes. We're gonna wait till full time today. If you guys want to leave earlier, I mean, we can, but. I didn't think it was that bad to wait a couple more minutes.
Yeah, I didn't think it was either.
You should have seen how long we had to wait when I used to be in PHM. Like, we were there at each school for like 20 straight minutes.
That's insane.
I could go have a whole meal before.
EDS sits there for a little bit, too. Not that bad. But
yeah, EDS is there for about 10 minutes. It's just similar to what we're doing, but...
Yeah, I think we're sitting here for like 5 to 10 minutes.
Yeah, we're here for... If you count the time from when we leave the lot to when we leave the HS, it's a full 10 minutes.
But then
most
the rest
of us get here around 6.
Go ahead.
Yeah. Well, if you count the time from when HS dismisses, it's about 5
Do you
minutes.
Want me to drive all the way to high school? You want me to just swamp?
You can fly over or spawn on one of our... Or go to one of our buses and spawn here.
I guess that'll work. Yeah, in Rings of Rods, these buses seem closer than they appear. Horn check. Jeez.
Just hope it doesn't start smoking again when he starts it up.
Oh, no.
Oh, we got another FS-65. Come on over.
What's the third bus?
624 drivers, go ahead and start your buses.
10-4.
I will say the only thing I like about this Chevy is that it starts right up. Like, I turn the key and it's like, vroom.
Yeah, this FS-65 takes a little bit. So loud.
Six 25 buses are leaving the high school.
Yes, we are. Let's go.
Am I the only one not getting sound?
Oh, we're getting sound. I am.
I got sound. Sometimes it's a conflicting thing when you have different vehicles in.
I know your problem. You have to go in the settings and turn up your sounds. It does that sometimes for some.
Yeah, you can fix it after routes.
Oh yeah, sometimes you gotta do that too.
I'm sorry.
It's fine, I hit the curb too. It's a weird turn.
Yeah, that one is back there at the HS. Yeah, I've been practicing quite a bit to do my route whenever I drive. I know where to go. Yeah, guys, we're going to be speeding a little bit, so. This is our first stop right here. We'll go in cinematic mode for you guys. I do have push to talk on if you guys are wondering, so they don't know what I'm saying, like, right now. Let's go. I will be stopping at stop signs. You don't have to worry about traffic lights, though, if you guys watch day one. And hopefully the lag is fixed, because I'm not using OBS this time. I'm using my normal recorder. It's a warm day. It's just... there we go.
Oh, never mind. My average voice value was turned down.
That'll do it. We'll be driving this FS-65 hard, guys. So, I'm gonna try not to talk too much because we got the radio chatter going on in the background. So I don't want to interrupt that and make it sound insane. If you guys saw, I moved that chat box off the screen this time. So hopefully it's not too bad. I'll just check it every now and then, I think.
15 to base.
Base, go ahead.
What time do we have to be at our next school?
We have to be at the ES at about 6:35. If you're there a little later, it's okay though, because we don't leave until 6:40.
So yeah, guys, this will be the route that we do from now on.
We park in the front, by the way.
Whenever I drive an SCCS, so. So when people run our stops, or when we role play that people run our stops, would we have to honk our horn or report it?
Honk your horn, try to get the license plate if you can, and report it.
Alright.
You don't have to honk if you don't want to, but I usually scream out my window, you know,
Yeah, my bus driver honks the horn whenever he's in buses that have air horns, so he'll use that air horn.
Oh, I wish we had air horns here. My tires should go crazy with them.
Yeah, only 25 of my school has their horn.
There would be drivers here who would just be doing it for fun when they got to the school.
Oh.
Including my driver.
Go this way.
I'm so glad I don't have school tomorrow.
You have the day off before spring break or something?
No, today was the end of the quarter, and tomorrow's the teacher work day.
Nice. Oh, yeah, we have those.
Do y'all have early release days?
At Cardinal,
I think it's like, second or third Wednesday we have now our early release. Every month.
Yeah, at Cardinal, depending on, say, if there's like days off beforehand or not, we usually have early release Wednesdays every day. Or every Wednesday, not every day.
Well, it must be nice. We only have it like once a month.
Yeah, that's what we have, once a month.
But it'd be helpful, so I'm thankful for.
Yeah, those early release days are nice, but sometimes it can be a pain.
Yeah, they screw up all my classes, and then they make me have a bunch of homework.
Oh. Sometimes it's like that at my school.
1-4.
Go ahead.
Your stop sign's out. Just so you know.
Thank you.
No problem.
There we go. I didn't murder anybody today. Didn't run into anyone. Up 249's here. I'm trying to move up a little bit. Oh, here comes 249 now. There he is. Yeah, I'm just messing with it. 249 there. There we go.
Of course, I'm the last one, always, you know. (laughs) 59 to 15, your hazards are on.
Yeah, I was about to say that.
Appreciate it.
Four to 15, just so you know, we don't normally leave our buses idling, just saying. Yeah, we don't normally have our buses idling, sitting here idle, if you guys don't know. If you guys didn't watch day one, I apologize that day one was so laggy, I just completely screwed that one up, but, you know. 1864. I'm looking at the bus list so I know who's driving what now. Or you could just bump my phone over, it's not good. Okay, we're good. Okay, 9 is 249s. I need to know. I'm not. Yeah. Just gonna hop on our bus real quick. Turn off that. There we go.
Do you want me to move up?
Somebody leave.
I think 249
is left. I think 249 is left.
Do you want me to move up?
No, stay there.
Yeah, 249 said he has to go. He might be back for kindergarten routes.
Okay.
Yeah, I think it'd be fine if you move up 15.
Just stay there. We'll only be here for another 4 minutes.
I'll give Paul some space up here.
No, it's fine. Just stay where you are.
10-4.
By the way, everybody, there has been a slight change to the bus fleet. Bus 59, the bus that I have been driving today, is now a spare. So, should have been from the beginning. I just forgot to mark it as a spare. So, yep.
10-4. Just gonna go on my little jog.
Leave here at 6:40, Paul.
10-4.
Joey. You're a little jock. Alrighty. But yeah, guys, I will put links to Captain 102's channel and Bus 249's channel in the description below. If I can find Paul's channel, I would, and I don't think Bus 812 has a channel, but I'll find links to their channels if I can, and also put a link to where you can sign up for SCCS in the description as well, if I remember. So all should be well on that front. I'm just going to join Captain 102 up here real quick, or not, as I drop through the floor and he runs back to his bus. That looks better.
This team market been 638 for a long time.
639, driver's going to start your buses at the elementary.
10-4. I'm gonna put my bus on high idle for a little bit. There we go. Waiting for 640 to hit. Where's Paul at? Where's Paul at? On my screen, he's just standing next to my bus.
640, shut your doors, we're moving.
10-4, I might have to back up. For on my screen, Paul's just sitting here next to my bus.
This person, where's his bus at?
His bus is in front of me.
Oh, okay, he's AFK, okay.
Yeah, I think so. I'm gonna back up and turn around. Go ahead and pass me. Wow, that Chevy sounds nice.
Yeah.
I mean, not too bus-like, but it sounds pretty good still.
Yeah, it's rattly. It's old.
Yeah. Try not to murder you back here. I'm keeping my distance.
I'm trying not to do the same to 15 here.
Yeah, I remember when I did that on my first day here. Alright, Paul's behind me. He's back.
Okay.
Yeah, I just heard his bus and looked behind me. Yeah, I think we go this way, guys. Legit railway crossings. Yeah, we're already here by the kindergarten. I'm obviously not in the kindergarten just yet. I'm driving around doing my route still, but you know. Bro, just gonna roleplay that. Alright. My frame rate though. more this way. Bus 4 to 8.
Ace, go ahead.
What time do we have to be at the kindergarten?
Dismissal's at 6:50. We leave at 6:55.
10-4, thank you.
Yeah, you're welcome.
I had to make sure I knew what we got. So I got 7 more minutes. I got time to
15 show. A bit.
Go ahead.
I'm trying to go this way.
What time do we have to be back at the lot?
It doesn't matter, but I'd like to be everyone back at lot by 7:10 at the latest.
10-4.
I got more time to spare. I'm gonna do a little bit of extra stuff on my route. I'm gonna go out this way. Yeah, this is the FS-65. If you guys watch my Rockton County Route 2 video, this is the bus. This was the bus we used. This is updated. The sound is quiet. It doesn't rev up for the doors or the stop sign anymore. And the steering wheel's colors changed for the symbol there in the center. Bus 249 told me he did those updates, and I downloaded it. So I figured out how. Well, you guys don't need to know, but I figured out how to get the FPS version.
$59 drivers, if you see a gray Camry, a gray Toyota Camry, let me know what the license plate is, just if you see it around.
10-4.
My bus just turned black.
Okay. Do you alt tab?
Yeah.
Yeah, I try not to do that. If you want to relog, you can, and then just head to the kindergarten.
Two, four.
Yeah, I think also.
By the way, the
Go ahead.
The kindergarten is at the Ford Building, 15.
Not sponsored by Ford.
Alright, go ahead, Ford.
Yeah, I think you also have to avoid pressing E or something like that, because it'll make the map look weird.
Oh, yeah. If you hit E, just hit it 2 more times, and then it should go back to normal.
Yeah, I'm just trying to let people know. Come on, those doors are fast. You updated that, too. Realistic. Also, I can stop here. Yeah, I got a longer route from this one. So let's go ahead and get to the kindergarten now.
Based about one, Paul. Did you just get to the kindergarten?
Yeah.
Okay.
We're gonna pass the high school here. Fly through here. Yeah, I gave myself a pretty lengthy route here.
That's fine.
I'm just pulling up to the kindergarten here in a minute.
Yeah, they haven't even been dismissed yet, so you're fine.
Yeah. Fooling the heck out of this bus. Yeah, I was supposed to go up there. I just fly the bus over there, so don't mind that, guys. Oh, it's 48. Erg.
And my game just
I'm here, guys. Don't worry about me. Which one do I line up behind?
Either one's fine. Your choice. Base, go ahead.
My computer just froze, and it's still frozen.
Alright, your excuse for the rest of the routes.
CPS 15.
See.
Wow, really?
Yay, 249's back.
Yeah. Because we already lost like half of our drivers just now.
Yeah. I still gotta get Sky to do a video on my ad. For an ad, yeah, whatever.
Yeah, I still gotta do
249,
that.
249, we're at the kindergarten, so if you just wanna spawn in one of our buses.
Yeah, I mean, if you count these SCCS route videos as part of an ad, then, yeah.
Then, hopefully I can get someone else to do it.
Day one for this actually got a lot of views.
Yeah, I had somebody else apply today. I emailed them. I never got back, so.
Hopefully this time my video is not so laggy, because last time was basically pictures with the audio. It was that bad.
Yeah.
Recording it with you wasn't that bad. It was just like my capture, if that makes sense.
Yeah, it makes sense. Hey, you weren't laggy on my screen when you were recording it, but when I watched the video, it was like, jeez, you was a lot laggy in the video.
Yeah, I wasn't laggy with recording it. But this one shouldn't be as bad, because I'm back to my other recorder this time.
15, 315. 8 squad, 315. Try it now.
Who do you call him? 15?
Four to base.
Base, go ahead.
For tomorrow's practice rounds, is it alright if I drive a 3800?
Sure, go ahead.
All right. You have a signed number, or just pick one?
Let me see here. Let me open up my Santa list here. Let's see. Let me see if I have a spare 3800 that you can use.
Okay.
Think. Yes, bus 49.
10-4. Oh, I hear 249 getting here somewhere. I hear him. There he is. Sorry, dude. There he goes. Keep up with him.
Him and his soot and his exhaust. Look at that stuff. Oh, my gosh.
My goodness, I'm getting caught up in it, and I'm just running on the sidewalk alongside it.
Man, 249, you pollute the world more than the FS-65 does, I swear. Jeez. I was watching a North Carolina video. My gosh, there was a ton of crap coming out of those buses. Like, I know they had a gravel lot, but that was a lot of stuff coming out of the exhaust. I don't know what it was, but it was like a...
What are they using for fuel? Jeez.
Yeah, it was bad. It was like mechanic Jeff bad. it takes a lot for a real life company to get mechanic Jeff back.
I need to clean my crossview mirrors here. Anybody got stuff for that? I don't have any of my bus.
Oh yeah, you got the FS65. They're all dried up, Lysol wipes in there here.
Yeah.
I got some of mine. Here you go.
Thank you.
Yep.
Not legit running. Oi. There you go, I put them back in your bus.
Thank you.
Thank you.
It is 6:50. Oh. I really have to take that button out of my input map.
Did you just
654 drivers? Yeah, 654 drivers. Go ahead and start your buses. You guys could wait just like one extra minute. I'm gonna be coming on and spawning someone's bus.
10-4, I'll move up, I guess, give you some room.
Okay. SCCS drivers are leaving the kindergarten.
I'll wait for you, Captain Winter.
Go ahead, head out, Paul. Four, just go ahead and go. 249, you're gonna have to back up and go around them.
10-4. Last one. Oh my gosh, everybody's just lagging behind me over there. Dang, 249, you're flying. Yeah, all that stuff coming out of 249 is exhaust up there, jeez.
I would take a different route if I were you. No, I'm kidding.
No, I was in front of him, I was just going slower. Then he passed me.
Yeah, 249 could tell you how we went to the, on our special field trip.
I'll just be on the outside view for the rest of this, I guess, guys.
Paul is still sitting at school. I wonder if he's eating or something.
Yeah, I think he might have won AFK or something.
Yeah.
Wow, this FS is really zippy.
That's how I like him.
Yeah. Hopefully you can get the numbers on these buses before we do official routes.
I don't think we'll have them next week. I kind of like them without numbers, to be perfectly honest with you.
Yeah, sometimes it's kind of nice. But then you also gotta look at the spreadsheet to know who's who.
Yeah.
Go ahead and do this one. Somebody already backing up. Do you guys hear that? Let me know in the comments if you guys heard that. Somebody already backing in the lot. Jeez, it's a little early for that. Oh, I messed up. I gotta do this way. Messed up. We gotta go this way. Park here. There we go. I go this way. And we'll just do some stops in this community over here. We do one stop here. So yeah, let me know what you guys think of these videos in the comments section below. Also, do like if you did enjoy and want to see more of these routes, because I do enjoy being part of SCCS and just being part of their bus fleet and driving for them. So, a lot of next week will probably be just these SCCS videos. Don't worry, I will get some other content in there sometime. But most of this is going to be SCCS for a little while, guys. So just hold on tight. So just want to let you guys know about that. Again, I am a sub driver, so I'm not driving for these guys every day. But, you know. I think somebody might be at the lot already.
Oh yeah, I forgot. Actually, one more shot. Bus 59 is clear.
Same here for bus 4. Turning sometimes though. There we go. Just park up here. Alright, this is where I'm going to end the commentary. I'll probably stay here with these guys and record it for a little bit, but we're not going to have the same issue as last time where I'm trying to talk and they're still talking. So yeah, I will see you guys in the next video. Comment down below for what you guys thought about the video.
Coasted in on fumes.
Like if you enjoyed and want to see more videos. More of these videos, I should say. And subscribe if you want to see more videos made by me. Also, comment down below, I already did that, I already said comment, darn it. Also, if you are subscribed, though, hit the bell icon to get post notifications whenever I upload videos. I try to upload videos daily, Monday through Friday. I'm probably going to do some on the weekend because I got SCCS here.
By the way, Friday are field days, so tomorrow after Wrath, if your bus needs gas, or diesel, I should say, then we will have the pump open to more than one driver at a time.
10-4. Had to do that. But yeah, if you are subscribed, hit the bell icon to get post notifications for the videos. And yeah, guys, look forward to videos on the weekend, normal videos. Probably doing SCCS during the week. And yeah, bus 4 to base.
Go ahead.
I think I will be able to drive for tomorrow and then all of next week.
Okay, sounds good.
Yeah, I'll let you know if anything's different.
Okay. Thank you.
Yep. Also, do the C2s take, like, the def fuel as well, or just the diesel?
Until we get the ones with the commons, they're just going to take diesel.
Alright. That works.
Because the first year that most of them started taking the def was 2010, and by that time they had commons.
Yeah. That rev, though.
How does it say virtual tech for you?
For me?
No, 249 says virtual tech parking. Not sure how that is. I never gave that to anybody.
Yeah, it does say at the sign.
Mine says Neo Public Schools. I changed mine a long time ago.
Oh, mine says.
Mine hasn't been virtual tech for a very long time. When did you get that?
Me? I got it whenever I had to download the terrain.
Oh! Okay.
Yeah, if you look at my video, you'll see it. This video should come out.
It's going to say that. Does it still have the Jordan private towing on it?
Private towaway zone?
Yeah, I put a private towing thing for Jordan on the sign over here.
Yeah, it's there.
I was pretty proud
of
that.
Yeah, if you look at my video, you'll see it. My video should be out tonight. Depends on how long it takes to edit and upload.
Yeah, I uploaded my 39 Neo so I could stay on 4.6 while I was playing. I must not have changed it on there.
Oh.
Wait, does this tank over here say diesel?
The gas thingy over here?
I still say DEF on it.
It says DEF. It says DEF in the top left, but then on the bottom over here on the button, it says diesel.
Yeah, that's what I thought.
So I guess you take both, then, if you have the new C2s?
I mean, I consider it a diesel tank, because in my district we have our DEF tank is inside of the garage. So you have to pull through bay one. If you know, you always hear them on the radio, pull through bay one if you need DEF after routes.
Oh. Yeah, my school actually uses a nearby gas station. It's a private gas station. I think you gotta pay subscription or something to get into it or something like that.
And, wow.
I think it's like Melzer's Fuel Service or something like that.
Yeah, I've never heard of it.
But yeah, we use that, and it's literally like right down the street from the lot, and we just go there and get our fuel there.
Oh, come on!
Is he running his bus with all these fumes?
Yes! I don't know what Jeff put in that bus, but it's bad.
Jeff, really?
It was never fixed. Okay, well, maybe you should tell someone when it needs to be fixed.
Yeah. Stay away from the back of that bus.
Jesus, coming at the front and the back. Jesus, look at this. Things are like fire. Oh my.
What happened to that C2? I need to go to the restroom in here.
He just likes to stick teeth everywhere, so. Hey, did you see my support ticket? Jeff at SCCS staff. We need more teeth.
Oh, well, that was scary. I just got stuck in a wall.
Well, you see, you got an option between an FS-65, a loudmouth Chevy, a B-700, or another C2.
I had to.
Really, any bus besides the 3800. I don't think we got any spares left of those.
Besides the one that I'll be driving.
Yeah, that's what I meant.
The C2's horn is weird on my end. Is it just because I'm honking it, or is it weird for all you guys too?
It's just you. You know,
when 249 honks,
you know, you said you want an FS-65, but I don't really know if I want to give that to you. So.
Yeah, these are nice, but you can't overdrive them.
You know, yeah, I don't know if I want to stick you on a B-700 or not, you know.
Those are pretty old, too. You can't lose those.
Oh, yeah, dude. He doesn't like them.
Well, if he doesn't like them, I guess he put him in it.
That's
why Cardinal keeps their FS-65 is like not the best. So that whatever drivers
on a scale
the buses
of 1
are
to 10,
them, they don't like them.
Seniority is how we get our buses in my district. On a scale of 1 to 10, 249, how much do you like the B-700?
Oh, here it is. Just.
Let's go 1 to 10. I want to see you like the FS-65. The B-700.
Yeah, I've been really liking the FS-65 since I've been driving it, so I give it like an 8.
I don't see a problem wrong with that. That's what I was gonna give you, 2 plus 7. Do you feel like an old man driving his pickup truck from the 80s?
Oh my goodness.
I swear you could take the back part of that off and convert it to like a pickup truck bus, you know? You ever see one of those?
It's got the
all around like corn.
Somehow it's got the GMC wheel in it.
Yeah, that's what he didn't like about it. Doesn't have a dashboard either, so he just gotta guesstimate the speed.
Oh, I'm in his bus right now, so.
Mm-hmm.
He said, oh,
oh
my
yeah,
gosh,
I put
fast.
The same speed that you said the SBCB was so fast. Well, I kind of put that truck file on all the buses, so they're all gonna be kind of fast.
Oh, yeah, that F-65 is fast. Oh my gosh, he's going fast. Faster. Okay, yeah, I'm gonna hop out of his bus. I'm just gonna teleport to my bus real quick if I can find it. Boop. There we go. I'm safe now. I am safe now. Yeah, the FS-65, the only thing I don't really like, well, it makes me like the bus more is that it's got it takes a while to shift between gears. Like, it thinks about what gear it wants.
Oh, yeah.
Just like the real life ones. That's what I like about it. So it's like, I don't like, but I do like, you know?
Yeah.
Oh, great. He's doing a top speed test.
Yeah, I'm beating him.
Oh, you're with him. I was going to say, there's no bus in the lot right now. Besides mine and his
broken. Yeah, mine's topping out at about 110 kilometers. I don't have my miles per hour speedometer on right now.
I have mine,
it's like
but
I'm right at 108 kilometers. I don't know what that is in miles.
I could look it up. Oh, I got my phone. Oh. But, like, mine shows your revs, but doesn't show your speed. I just teleported.
Hey, the driver's here.
Yeah, Paul's just chilling there at the kindergarten. This is what we do after the routes, guys. Oh, my goodness. Got some air there. Uh-oh, he beat you. You still going? Jeez, 249. He just honked at me. Uh-oh, broken bus. I don't think that's supposed to happen. Right, guys, that's what we do after routes. I'll see you guys in the next one. And, oh my gosh.
So it's about 68 miles per hour and, drifting!
Oh my gosh.
We're gonna need some new Goodyear tires.
Yeah, I Jeff will be wondering, hey, why you need new tires all of a sudden?
I got a question. How
don't
do you
worry,
get
I'm using the loudmouth Chevy. He doesn't wonder about this thing.
How do you get into the server?
Oh, we're done with routes.
Oh.
Yeah, we just finished a couple minutes ago.
Yeah, don't worry. There's more routes tomorrow, so you'll be able to join.
Yeah, I just got accepted today. I read the message, but would they tell me how to get into the...
Yeah, it's in the announcements channel on the Discord.
Yeah, that's where he's got it.
Can I be leaving this Discord channel now? Bye.
See ya. Impressions aren't great, but I think we can improve. Yeah.
Yeah, once I drive the 3800 for tomorrow's practice routes, I'll have driven all the buses that I really want to drive.
Oh, you don't want to drive a B700?
I probably would for a day. I'm probably not in the interior, but...
You know, you should probably teleport to my bus right now. We're a little bumpy.
Yeah, I'm watching you right now. You're lagging and bumping around. Oh, there's Paul just chilling.
It's not lag, it's just bumpiness.
Then it's really bumpy.
It's extremely bumpy. Alright, 249, do you put the rocks in my suspension? Oh, jeez, what did you do to my door, Jeff?
Look at those guys.
You know, I made a video on this door once.
It's beautiful. This is the best, guys. My recording's going to count in a minute, so I'll see you guys next video. I just kept recording because this is just the best. These guys, that's the best.
I think my snow sled looks a little like this. Beautiful triangle in its natural habitat.
Right, guys, I'll see you in the next one. Take care.